and my girlfriend. Today I'm going to speak about my project Global Warming. Global warming is a gradual heating of Earth's surface, oceans, and atmosphere. Global warming is caused by a phenomenon known as the greenhouse effect. Some of the ways for global warming is people are cutting down trees, vehicles releases toxic smoke in the atmosphere, factory also releases toxic smoke and gases in the atmosphere, due to which the earth becomes warmer and warmer. Because of this, the ice starts melting and the water level in the sea increases. These are results in irregular weather and climatic change. So to reduce the impact of global warming, we need to reduce global warming. Some of the ways for global warming is plant more trees, save energy, reduce waste, reduce plastic bottles, containers and other items in some other form. Also, spread awareness to prevent global warming. Thank you and have a good day.